Rafiki.
He is the alpha male.
Now you're
good
teaching.
Rafiki. Yeah. See those horns on his head?
Mm-hmm.
That's what they fight with.
His horns on the side of his head. We usually have people stand back with the second row of nails right here for safety.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't matter how big you are,
yeah,
that head's about 200 pounds and there's 3,500 pounds. You can be the biggest guy who's got killed 100 people, got fresh out of jail. You get whacked by that, you're still going to be fine.